Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my workout series. As usual, before I exercise, be sure to stretch, be warmed up and ready to go. For me, I prefer to do dynamic stretching before I work out, so like stretches that move and not so much static stretching like arm pull or something. So I do my dynamic stretching just a little bit to be warmed up, and then we'll be good to go for another workout video. Now in this workout video, we will be doing core. So, as usual, be sure to be stretched and warmed up. Remember to breathe between your reps. Take breaks as you need between your sets. And last but not least, remember to have fun. Because even though we're here to get better, we can have fun in the process of getting better. With that in mind, let's go ahead and begin another core workout. So now we'll go ahead and keep going. Alright, here we go. Without further ado, let's begin our core workout. I'm gonna put something on here. Here we go, let's begin. 25 in and outs. Bicycles. Reverse. Pretty bad in and outs. Here we go, paper, scissors. Nice. Now, for this one, we will be doing lower body cross leg raises. So, without further ado, here we go. Let's begin. Next, we have our lower body pulse ups or heels to the heavens. Without further ado, let us begin. Thank you. Nice job. Now, next one. V-up, roll-up combo. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Cross leg, wide leg raises. Here we go. Here we go. Let's begin. Push up. Now, next exercise is V-up roll-up combo. Without further ado, here we go. Here we go. Let's begin. Alright, now from here, let's keep going. Now, Twenty-five oblique V-ups. Without further ado, here we go. Let's go. 25 reps. Without further ado, let's begin. Nice job. All right, here we go. Without further ado, let us begin. 25 reps on this side, let's go. Nice job. Now, straight to planks. Let's begin. 25 reps. Let's begin. here we go with another line of God core workout done. You know what I'm about to say. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. Let's stretch it out. Nice shot. Alright. From here, we'll go ahead and replenish our body. I'm going to take a little bit longer today for the replenishment. I'm not in a rush. So. Here we go. Alright, here we go, here we go. Nice job, by the way. I forgot that your work got done. Whether you finished ahead of me, finished behind me, you're still working out. Remember that in the end, the race is long and it's with yourself. The gospel according to Lord Naren White, chapter 4, we do not compare. No happiness comes from comparison. Remember this, regardless of your faith, your race, your socioeconomic status, one trait happy people share is that they are content with what they have. Once I used to live in a large home, or a furnished college dorm, or a attractive Airbnb. Now I live here in a relatively lower socioeconomic apartment that I've done the best to make my home. And I'm happy here. I just got this portable air conditioner. I was happy in all my videos and I was sweating when the climate was warmer. I'm happy when the climate is cooler. Why? Because I'm happy with what I have. I'm content with what I have. I don't think about what I don't have, which is a comparison. I think about what I do have, which is first and foremost the love of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Next, I know that in life, I have two parents who love me. I'm grateful for them. Amen. I'm grateful for my job. Amen. Okay, now we'll drink the other water as well. Now, with another line of God, work I done, we're in the video here. As usual, I want to say thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Light be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.